Finger. This is meant for as a shooting glove. Then you have a canvas fabric on top. If you take the Herdin waterproofing spray and spray the canvas, that will not be any problem in conditions like this, around zero. And then you just grease the leather in with Hestra leather wax, and it's good to go in these conditions. For the shooting glove, we have a liner, five-finger liner, wool pile. It's thicker on the outside, thinner on the inside. So when you have it inside the glove and you need to handle weapons, you will have some of the sensitivity left on the fingertips. It's easier to maneuver the weapons and anything like that. The good thing about this canvas stuff is that it stays open like this. It's a bit stiff, so you can take the hand in and out whenever you need it. It goes more rapidly than if it's looser. And the only modification we have done ourselves to the glove is to remove the strap, because we think it's in the way all the time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.